What separates Patrice Bergeron from his fellow competitors is that how he's so good defensively. And he's like the perfect hockey player. He may center maybe one of the best lines in the NHL last year with Pastrnak and Brad Marchand. So focus on what does he do well. He's good with the puck. This is against John Tavares, a fellow top 10 centerman in the league, and yet he doesn't overwhelm you necessarily with speed or skill or strength. He just does it all really, really well and understands angles and leverage and stick positioning and all those things that go into being strong on the puck. We know about his face-off prowess. It's something that centermen take great pride in, and he's one of the very best in the league. And they can turn it into offense. He's that good at it. He can turn it into offense, part of what he does very well. The other part is, you know what? In tight spaces, is where he scores most of his goals. In and around the net, getting bumped, getting bodied, whether he's got a couple of the very best at Hedman and Strawman on him, he knows how to move his body, get a little bit of open ice, and then make something happen with it. He's got a great sense of space when there's not much of it. And he can find it, and then he can get it off and do a really good job of it. He's fantastic at that. Last thing he's really good at, the bumper position. The guy in the middle of the diamond on the power play, it's a very tough spot to play because everyone's all around you and you're getting checked and harassed from everyone, and you have to know exactly what to do with the puck, because when you get it and you make plays like that, we can score goals. And I just think it's one of the things that really helps make Boston go on the power play is how good he is in the center of the diamond. The bumper position, it's called. It's an underrated skill. Not everyone has it. He definitely was one of them, and is off to a career year last year.
Yep.
A game, half a goal a game through his first 54 games before suffering an injury that slowed him down a little bit. But this guy is a coach on the ice, a coach in the room, does nothing but winning. Yeah.
He lives on the right side of the puck.
Yeah.
I mean,
yeah.
He's always on the right side of the puck.
Yep.
And that's one of the reasons why he's so good.